locomotive pushing us up the mountain right now, it was built in 1908. That's kind of the baby of the fleet, because the other one that we used was built in 1875 when Custer was still alive.
Wow.
Said when you look over at that area, you'll see a lot of shiny rocks. Anywhere there's a shiny rock, that's with water, that's reflecting water that's running over it. That is Franklin, and then the last mountain you can see, he's got a bald spot. That's Mount Eisenhower, so those are the three of our five, seven presidentials. The northern ones I'll point out when we get up here. Like I said earlier, you see, and then the next one, this big, big mountain here, all sorts of false peaks. Mount Adams, and they're all the peaks have gotten a name from the Adams family, and I need the presidential one. I had a little girl last week, 3 years ago.
Beep, beep, beep!
Thank you.